Hi, let's solve one previous question of algorithm analysis. This question was asked in GATE CS 2012 question number 5. The worst case running time to search for an element in a balanced binary search tree with n 2 power n element is, and 4 options are given. We know worst case running time to search for an element in a balanced binary search tree is log of x. What is x here? This x is number of nodes or number of element. And in the question, what is number of element? Number of element is n multiplication 2 power n. So running time will be log n 2 power n. Now we can split this. So it will be log of n plus log of 2 power n. Log of 2 power n. This n you can take to left side. So it will be n log 2, and we know log 2 base 2, this value is 1, so it will be simply n log n plus n. Now what will be running time? Running time will be maximum from these two, so maximum value is n, so running time will be theta of n. Now check in which option it is present. It is present in option C, theta of n. So worst case running time to search for an element in a balanced binary search tree with n 2 power n element is theta of n. Answer is option C. If this lecture is helpful for you, please like and subscribe. Thank you.